Here I am back after 2 weeks, give or take, with the outcome of not taking nitric oxide, which right away I noticed that recovery time back to what it used to be. Legs, instead of recovering in 3 days, took a full week, even right to the day before I get legs again. As far as the time that I work out, I am still doing 2.5-3 hour workouts on occasion. Like legs, I'll do a 3 hour workout. Nothing's changed there. As far as pump or strength, nothing's changed. So overall, I would say the nitric oxide's great to have for recovery. But besides that, you can do without. I hit legs pretty hard today, so I'm a little on the wobbly side. Until I review my next product, we'll leave it at that. Talk soon.